Tori.
Mr. McMahon, can we possibly maybe finish up our conversation from last Thursday about a contract?
Now might be a good time. I'll be back in just a few moments.
I'll be waiting for you.
So, you want to talk contract?
I would be willing to do just about anything to get to the top in WWF. Just give me a chance.
How badly do you want to be a WWF superstar?
Oh, bad, bad. Oh, yes, Mr. McMahon.
Hey, Vince, you said you're going to talk over a contract. You're standing in a shower with Tori. What is this?
Sometimes these deliberations, they kind of have to take a life unto themselves, and then, you know, they...
I know what you mean. I'll be back in a little while.
Well, thank you very much. I think maybe we need to find a place that's a little more private. Okay. Oh, yeah, here we go.
Mr. McMahon, is this a mock closet?
Tori, this is not a mock closet at all. It's Shangri-La.
Hey, I thought I heard voices in here.
You're in a freaking mock closet.
Oh, Tori, have you seen my gold medals? Pretty impressive, huh?
Let's just say we're both in the gold.
What a nice location. The laundry room?
I thought you might like this.
That's very clever on your part if I just remove a little article here.
This jacket looks pretty hot, too. I don't know. What do you think?
Oh, it's very warm in here.
What about this shirt?
Oh,
a little tight?
Yeah, you're aggressive. I like that, you know? I like aggressive women.
You do? Close your eyes.
Close my eyes?
Close your eyes.
You want me to play games, huh?
Big.
Oh, I like games, Tori. I like games with you, Tori. Yeah.
You like games?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, keep your eyes closed.
Okay.
Okay. Turn around. Keep your eyes closed.
Somebody turn around?
Big surprise.
Okay. Oh, yeah. I got a big surprise for you, Tori. Tori?
This is not what it looks like.
You don't trust me?
Do you think I was gonna, like, go through with something that was... You don't trust me?
Hey.
What in the... Damn it! Damn it! Damn it!